Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping never ceased while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked night I soared, 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. And the people bow and pray to the neon god they made. And the sign flash out its warning in the words that it was for me. And the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, and tenements' hearts whisper the sounds of silence.